It is a privilege as Chair of the India-Japan Forum of Parliamentarians to welcome His Excellency, former PM Mr. Suga, and the estimated Ganesha group of MPs from Japan. Mr. Suga is also Chairman of Japan-India Association. Friends, as you all know, that India and Japan celebrated 70th anniversary of diplomatic relations between Japan and India last year. In the beginning, I must pay my tribute to Japan's longest serving ex-PM, Shinzo Abe, who was gunned down on July 8th at the age of 67. He is the fifth largest FDI investor in India. From April 2000 to September 2022, FDI equity inflows $38 billion American dollar, which is 6% of the total inflows received. Japan ranks fifth in investing in Indian startups, about $50 billion in 5 years, and Japanese government has funded 165 startups for venture capital and private equity investment in India.